Hey, you guys got a lot of new guys this year. What do you like about some of the newcomers, the young guys?
They're athletic, like, so they like always bring a lot of energy with the team. And, yeah, I like them so yeah. Pretty good. We got not new guys, so like we're gonna play together as a team and bring a lot of energy. So yeah.
What's your biggest piece of advice to the new guys to adjust to the power system and make
pass athletic? I mean, the game go fast. Like my freshman year, like I went through stuff that they're going through right now. So the game is different in high school. Everything is different. You have to be stronger. You have to be in shape. So running down the ball and stuff. So everything is different. So
with guys like Jevin and Dax gone, what's it like kind of being one of the leaders now in this team, being one of the guys that the younger guys look up to?
Yeah, I mean, last year I looked up to JC and Dax, but they're gone now, so I'm gonna have to like lead the team. Me and Lamar, he's a senior, so we have to like lead the team, you know. So they're gonna follow us, so we have to like be a great example. So, yeah.
What will we notice different about you this year?
Different about me? First of all, I'm gonna be a leader and play hard, offensively and defensively. So that's what I'm saying.
How about your disposition? I mean, getting upset on the court at times. You got to figure out a way to control some of that at times when you needed to?
I mean, I don't really do that. You know, I just play hard. You know, I'm a competitor. I compete, like, I don't back up for anything. So I just compete. I like the game and just compete. So. Right out.
What's the biggest thing you worked on in the offseason that you think will pay off?
Defensively, I'm gonna say like be outside, like trying to guard the guards. You know, I have doing that in the practice and stuff. And offensively, I have jump shot, like threes, or like be confident with my jump shot.
Practicing threes over there. That's something that's
important. Yeah, I mean, I try to understand my game. It's just like step to step. So. Thank you.